There's a cry in my heart for your glory to fall, for your presence to fill up my senses.
Will be saved. So all the human beings, why we are living in this world? To believe in Jesus, to be saved. Whoever believes in God's Son, God said, I'm sending my Son, Savior, to save you. So when we believe in Jesus, it means we believe in God. Whoever believes in God will be saved. It says clearly, you go preach the gospel to all creation. Whoever believes and is baptized will be saved. It is very simple. Whoever believes in God will be saved. So through you, I want many people to be saved. Your family, your parents, your brother and sister, your grandparents, your relative, your neighbor. Many people be saved in the name of Jesus. Whoever believes in Jesus will be saved. So while you're studying here, study hard. And learn God more, knowing God more. 우리 같이 기도할 때에 내가 하나님의 사람이 되게 해달라고 예수님답게 해달라고 복음을 잘 전하게 해달라고 나로 말미암아 우리 가족들과 우리 이웃들이 구원받게 해달라고 기도하기 원합니다. 공부할 때 아버지가 지혜를 주시고 육신도 영혼도 강건케 해달라고 기도해 주시고 제가 기도하는 동안에 한 분 한 분 다니면서 안수할 것입니다. Close your eyes. Let's pray. Oh, Father God, while they are studying, God, fill them and touch them, especially bless your all the teachers, your Holy Spirit, Father God, bless them in the name of Jesus. Let them be filled with the Holy Spirit, Father God. Let their parents be saved and be holy in the name of Jesus. Let their family be comforted and provide their need in the name of Jesus. Bless them mightily. 아버지 하나님, 귀한 것들을 지켜 주옵소서. 영육간에 강건하게 하시고 이 땅의 나라에 전미한 자가 되게 하여 주옵소서. 귀한 것들을 지켜 주옵소서. 아버지 역사하시고 도우시기 원합니다. 기름 부어주시기 원합니다. 성령으로 충만하게 하시기 원합니다. Bless them mightily for your glory. Provide their need in the name of Jesus. Let them read your word every day. Let them pray to you all the time. And Father God, let them be filled with your Holy Spirit. Through that, let them be guided by the Holy Spirit, Father God. Let their family be blessed. Let their family become family of faith, Father God. Let them have a physical and spiritual strength in the name of Jesus. Through that, many people be saved. Whoever is saved, let them make the saved soul disciple. Who can make the disciple? Let them follow Jesus Christ all the time, Father God. Let all the teachers be blessed. Let the school be blessed. Let all the students be blessed in the name of Jesus. Through them, your kingdom be expanded. Your name will be glorified, Father God. Father, I thank you. I praise your name. Only your name be glorified through this school, through the students, and through the staff, and all the teachers, Father God. Father, I praise you. Father, I thank you. We have to preach the gospel more and more. We have to share Jesus with our neighbor, Father God. Use us to save souls. Father, I thank you. In your Son Jesus' name, I bless them pray. Amen. Amen. All the people of God said, Amen. Amen. Bless the Lord of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You are my rock. You are my glory, you are the lifter of my head. What do I have if I don't have you, Jesus? What in this life could mean anymore? You are my rock, you are my glory, you are the lifter.